because you are born in England, so you think that you know football, but look what happened to England.
Hey, I don't play for the team where I'm only born there, okay?
So? Yeah, like, and then your brother footballer, but seriously, you want to know football, you must watch football. Didn't even watch football.
Hey, I watched what?
Yesterday only, right? Just to research before the show, right?
Hey, not just for today, it's like coincidentally I watched it and it happened to be the team that we're supposed to be talking about, okay?
You couldn't find Oprah Winfrey's channel, right?
Hey, no Oprah team for
me. Hey, I hear laughing, I hear mocking, I hear more mocking, insulting each other's credibility. What are we talking about here?
Football.
And you're talking about which game?
Germany.
You think the Germans are going to win against the might of the United States of America?
Yeah? I like the accent.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, it looks like we're going to be a bit of acting here and go, yeah. Welcome to another episode of Samba Brazil with me, Ben Ibrahim, and our two celebrities. Let's find out who our two celebrities are straight after what you think during this great football tournament through our hashtag Samba Brazil. Let's have a look and we'll be right back with more celebrity action.
Germany will reach the final if they can qualify in the round 2. So Germany wins this tournament and get to the cup.
Against Germany against USA, I'll be supporting Germany because that's my favorite team. And I most probably Germany will win by 3 goals. And I'm expecting Thomas Müller to score.
Lawanan malam ni saya. Di antara Germany dan USA, saya akan memilih Germany memenang ini. Malam ni Ozil akan jaringkan 3 gol.
It's all happening right here on Samba Brazil, right here on Fenoma TV. Yes, we've got the elegant Sharifa Sofia and the very Taekwondo Ruben Kang.
Wait. Macarena.
That's a Taekwondo move?
Sure.
Okay, German dance, come on, bring it.
American dance.
That's Russia.
You two are fail cultural geography.
American.
All of the above.
Yeah. Boring American dance.
Boring.
Sorry.
Okay. But the football is?
Awesome.
American
soccer football. Is awesome.
Okay, now Ghana and Ronaldo. Which is me, Portugal. Now, Portugal have had a disappointing tournament. Now, that match will have an outcome of this match. Don't you think?
True.
Okay, the thing is, Ghana will most likely beat Portugal. We all know that.
Mm-hmm. But Ghana will beat Portugal?
Yeah, they're really tough. They're really strong, you know?
Surprisingly.
And Portugal just like, I don't know, holiday.
and I think at the end of the day, the US and the Germans know very, very well it's all about this game, and they'll just have to play for a draw because they're already up there.
So, predictions for this match?
3-0 thrashing.
Wait.
Can, definitely. Hey, Germans are very strong. Germans are German.
True, they are strong, but you know what? I think I've got so much confidence in America, the United States, and I think they're gonna beat y'all. I think draw. To be fair, draw, like a 2-2.
I like your enthusiasm, like how you're supporting USA. Nice USA jersey.
Maybe like him lah.
Bias lah. Why are you wearing USA?
What's that?
You should be neutral, like black and white, like
referee. Well, I wanted to swap with a particular someone, but someone wasn't so sporting, were they?
Maybe she wasn't really supporting.
This is my home, my kampong, yo.
Kampong. You born in England,
England, Liverpool, some more.
Oh, Liverpool.
Do you want my Scouse accent as well? I can do it.
You can do it. And you believe you can beat
I think so. I really think so. Like, I thought England would be beating them, but no.
What, English accent?
English accent. But, dude, 3-0. You think, come on, USA are putting up a pretty decent fight in this tournament, you know?
Not too bad, but that was only because they're playing against Portugal. Portugal, come on.
Which is like a one-man team, right?
Yeah, they cannot survive without Ronaldo.
Exactly.
And so far...
But we played very well. I mean, like, if you watch the game, like, the first half, we kind of, like, got Portugal on their feet. And we did. And then like extra time was the most amazing part. It was like really.
But have you seen the way the Germans play?
They trashed Ghana. Also, Ghana was like
No, but that Ganas. Was
best. Yeah, they were. They were. I mean, like, they were so close.
Yeah, I thought they were gonna win.
Yeah, man.
The Ghana win. Are we talking about football here, or are we talking about acting? Both of you. No wonder a YouTuber, TV host, and an actress can't take you two anywhere.
What to do?
But prediction, you think it's going to be a draw?
To be hopeful. But if you want like a serious prediction, I think Germany will win.
Yay! High five.
High five each other. Okay, no. Back high five. I've never seen that before. Anything's possible right here on Samba Brazil with Ruben and Sharifa Sofia. Now, seriously, now you two, your jobs are about drama. Okay? So where is the drama gonna happen in this game?
This game?
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah. Where? When? How? Who? What? Huh? 5 W's and a H.
I think, honestly, this game, because it's winner takes it all, whoever who wins is going to carry on to the next round. So both teams I know will try to like play it safe. So I think there won't be a lot of drama, maybe.
There won't be
a lot
of drama.
I don't know, but America, like, they're fighters, the Americans. I mean, I think they will, like, play to win no matter what, even if they are, like, down.
They didn't play to win the last time. They're, like, sitting back and defend and, like, you know, nobody's up there.
You watch when?
When? On the phone, the YouTube video replay. Go on, I watch lah, okay? Don't question.
No, I watch. Okay lah, I watch the second half lah.
Actually, we both here, same position lah. You know,
what position is that?
We watch, but we don't watch.
I got kids, eh? I gotta sleep at like 11 and wake up at 7, which is why I watch the second half of the games.
I got friends to hang out with.
What? Is that a job or is that a
social life
job?
No.
Or a thing to do?
It's you know, business connection.
No wonder.
Okay lah, make it say call it networking.
Networking.
We say working.
Okay.
Networking.
Okay. And
okay.
Key players or player that you think will turn this game on its head, and we start with the mighty Germans before you fall off your chair.
At the age of 24, and he has already scored so many goals, I can guarantee he's gonna like impress everyone, you know. And down the line with Klose already, now the joint top scorer, Müller is gonna overtake one day also. So he's one of the most influential player in the
team. I don't know. I could actually agree with you because he is playing very well. Mm-hmm. But if you want to ask me about who in the United States is gonna make it, I have no idea. Because I don't know any of the players' names.
That's honesty for you.
I heard Kobe Bryant is really, really good.
Dude, that's basketball.
Almost.
This he just insulted this you. Come on. Oh, it's getting a little bit heated here.
So, and I've been for one of his games too, so.
Yeah, okay.
She knows.
You know your stuff. You know your stuff. Just nothing.
Yeah, just because I'm a female doesn't mean I don't know stuff.
Female.
But what kind of drama would you like to see in this match?
You know, Sophia? What? Drama, it doesn't really matter because if it's a draw even, I mean...
No, you know what's a drama that I would really like to see? The two coaches, both Germans. The Jurgen Klinsmann betraying his own German side.
Betrayal ke? Tak ada lah betrayal sangat. I mean, that happens all over the world.
Imagine he would be the most hated German if USA actually knocked Germany off. And Germany don't qualify.
Okay. Hold your guns. You want to shoot each other and we're going to... Put it back in your holsters, y'all. Put it back in your holsters. We're just going to take a little bit of a break. But before we go for that break, let's have a look at what the whole country is thinking football-wise through our show hashtag #SambaBrazil. One word. Let's have a look right here. We are just under an hour away from kickoff between Germany and USA. I almost said England there because you're wearing England top. Sherpa Sofia, actress extraordinaire, and Ruben Kang. These two are going at it like mice. And Ruben Kang, yes, a YouTube TV host extraordinaire. And you are backing Germany to win this 3-0. And you said a draw.
I said draw of 2-2, but then win Germany 2-1. I don't know. whichever goes.
Okay, Rooms. Joachim Löw, he's come ever so close to winning a trophy in previous tournaments, including the European Championships. Is this his final moment? If he doesn't bring back the trophy to the land of the BMWs, will they say bye-bye, see you later, you know?
No, okay, a lot of people have been predicting, like, you know, it's gonna be like a Latin American team who's gonna win it. And a European team has never won in Brazil before and all that. It is the only competition that Germany Germany has.
I can't fool this one.
Yeah, Germany has played as a unit. You know, I mean, there's no. Everyone is just individual players. Like, you know, you got Ronaldo.
Hey, but you know, I mean, so is America. The United States is playing as a team as well because they are
team.
It's all about team. The United States, that's every team, every sport.
True.
It's all about
but
team.
But they don't have world exposure. They don't play against a European team.
And here they are.
Because they got no competition in the Northern American side. Takkan lah Canada qualify for the competition. Yeah.
Right on the steam on that one. Come on, you can do better than that. Yeah. We know you have a lot of followers. Sharifa Sofia,
actress from
there. But you know, you gotta. What do you have to say to this man?
Oh,
is he a man?
Bullying me? How what kind of a man is that?
I'm sorry. Here, drink water.
You don't want anything that's made from you.
No.
But then I do like the cars.
Though. Yeah, they make good cars.
They do.
Good engineering.
World War II.
Good looking man.
Okay, Americans also got lah, but you know.
Okay, now let's talk about some serious football drama, because sometimes it's not about how well you play the game, dribble the ball, shoot, score. It's sometimes how you con the referee. Yes.
Oh, which the Germans are very good at.
Yes. Why?
I mean, like, diving and everything.
That wasn't them.
What, you, like, it's like Germany. German team is like full of
people.
What's that word? Milkers. Yeah, they like to milk it.
Now, who is going to be the man of the match
for
this game? What's the yo?
McLean Dempsey, yo.
Okay.
He's a rapper.
As in what? Christmas present rapper?
As in a yo. Yo. What's up?
Music.
Yeah, hey.
Not footballer.
He's a footballer, come rapper, come.
Dude.
Whatever else.
Christmas ornament. No. Okay. Okay. So you think
Clint Dempsey?
Come on, Schnitzel. Okay. I would think Muller is gonna be the man of the match without a doubt. Muller.
Oh, Muller. Okay.
Because Muller, he's gonna score a lot of goals from the start to the end. Ah.
Only three, you are right?
Yeah, three.
So
why?
What do you mean from the start to the end? That's like 90.
Yeah, I think he'll score a lot of goals and he's just going to like knock the USA out of the whole competition.
Yeah, but what for? Why would you waste so much energy and time on trying?
Because it's going for the records. You have no idea about sportsmanship and those hunger to be the best.
These two have fought and argued on how their respective teams will go in this tournament, but what does the rest of the country think? Our beautiful Malaysia. Venimos a vacilar, venimos a disfrutar, vamos todos a gozar, vamos todos a cantar. La vida, buena, buena vida. Everyone across the world, man and woman, boy and girl. La vida, buena, buena vida. Vamos todos a bailar, sonreír y celebrar. I love the sunlight. let's talk about drama. And yes, in this football match, will the Germans be the bigger drama queens, or will it be the Americans who gave us Hollywood?
Well, I know we're all like Hollywood and all, but it doesn't mean that we're going to be bringing so much drama.
No. Okay, you know, I found out, okay, someone told me, okay, the person who invented diving from the German team is the own coach. So he's gonna bring that whole culture.
Invented diving? Where are you from?
Jürgen Klinsmann dived all the time. So he's gonna bring that culture into USA.
What, like scuba dive?
Diving, like playing dive.
Skydiving? Which diving?
Hey, football diving.
Come on, man. How can he invent it?
Another good point also.
If he brought it out, then he must have coached the Germans very well.
Yeah, but different coach now. Different person,
yeah,
different
then it's
culture.
Like all the knowledge and everything that's been built up from the past, all seeded inside, and like, you know, it's like from generation to generation.
What nonsense, no. They will listen to their coach. And there are a lot of new players as well. And it's different now. Every World Cup is different. So it's going to be very different game.
You guys are milkers. It's going to be full of diving. Not us, Americans. Come on, just because it's all the land of, you know, Hollywood and everything, we're all the actors in LA and all that kind of stuff, and football is the LA Galaxy, and you know, we got David Beckham and all that kind of stuff. Doesn't mean that we're gonna be
the US league in the first place. Don't even have proper American players. They got like Henry in there, they got Beckham.
They don't even call it football. I know.
Yeah, they
but doesn't
soccer.
Mean just because they don't but, just okay, because you, it's not called football.
Okay,
it's
if you notice
soccer,
the German league, everyone in the German team plays for the German league. Everyone's either Bayern Munich or even what's the other team?
Hey, you don't even watch American football. That's why you don't
Borussia
even
Dortmund.
Know.
Yeah.
Borussia Dortmund. Everyone's either from those two teams.
What name?
Dortmund. Yeah. With Jürgen Klopp, you know, because he's going to Klopp. You're going to Klopp him. You're going to Klopp him, yeah. So.
And we got cool name like Bastian Schweinsteiger.
We got Jan Smith.
Isn't that from Pokemon?
Like,
yeah.
The most typical American name you can think of.
Okay. Now I'm sort of lost my train of thought. You guys are talking about Hollywood. You guys are talking about God. God knows what you guys are talking about. But yes. Now, is there going to be 22 players on the pitch? Because usually when the stakes are high,
I can see like at least one red card coming out for Germany.
Ooh,
and maybe two or three yellow cards at least.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Where are you getting those stats from?
I don't know,
from?
I just see it right there happening.
Where?
You know, it's like, I just see things.
You see in the sky?
Yeah, exactly.
Somewhere there, maybe.
My little thing is telling me.
All I see is...
I like how you predict because...
All I see is an air conditioner.
Yeah.
Is that your globe?
Yes, it is. Okay. And some baby cries as well.
Okay. My answer's over there are telling me, no, like, it's going to be a very safe game.
Oh, there's a light bro.
Oh, yeah, I know.
What's wrong with you two? Lights and air conditioner?
Actually, yeah.
Light and air conditioning, is that your
inspiration?
But then we've got nothing to like really fight for. It's going to be like an easy
because,
game.
Because, to be smart.
You just said it's going to be an easy game for USA. Come on,
like Germany's going to come in with no pressure.
Okay, here's the best part. We would rather USA draw to be in the next round than Ghana. Because USA is like tak boleh pakai.
Oh, lama.
No, really. Because Ghana, they drew. So obviously, I'd rather draw in USA so Ghana don't qualify.
Tak boleh pakai ya.
Sorry.
Aren't you a taekwondo dude?
Not anymore.
I must say you two are very interesting debaters in a very funny way. But anyway, I'm not going to question that. But predictions, you like the air conditioner, you like a light bulb. So look at your air conditioner, look at your light bulb. How far will the Germans go in the World Cup? How far will Uncle Sam go in this tournament?
Okay, Uncle Sam?
Or Auntie Sam?
Auntie Sam.
Oh, Madam Sam.
Madam Sam. Madam,
yes.
Datin Sam.
Oh! You're on your own there, dude.
Okay.
I think we're going to be going to the finals.
Sorry, it was a joke. Really?
Dude,
really?
Let me finish.
Okay.
The quarterfinals.
I like how.
Well, that's American.
Hey, come on! I mean, of course we want to go to the finals, but you know, I mean, some hopes can't be that high.
Okay.
Just the light bulb.
Come on, tell us.
Okay, no, but in all honesty, I really think that this would be the first ever World Cup that Germany would actually, I mean, a European team would win.
Can you rephrase that sentence without using World Cup?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, this will be the first competition that a European team would win in South America.
And that European team will be?
Germany.
Really?
Dude.
First time. Records will be broken.
Yeah.
Klose has already broken records and he's going to break more
and
records.
And when was the last time that they won at all?
Long time.
Exactly.
But. This is it. Are you going to beat me with that, really?
Okay, I want you, in your best Bahasa German and your best Bahasa American, argue each other out. And out debate
well, like,
each other
my
who's
American
gonna win
gonna be
this
like,
match.
Totally awesome.
Nine. Flugengen, Keimen, Bastian Schweinsteiger,
Bastian,
closer.
Bayern Munich. Like, oh my God,
Jinklinona, Jinklinona, you. Hey, no, that's
so
different
well.
Country.
Bye, everybody. We'll see you in the next episode of Summer Brazil.
Me, bye. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9.
What's 9? Is that
7, 8, 9, 10?
He's like so funny, loser.